A cable bridge collapsed in Machi River in Gujarat, Morbi district on Sunday evening, leaving several people injured. As per initial report, the cable bridge was restarted 5 days ago after renovation. Several people fell in the river after the bridge collapsed. Rescue operations are underway. Ambulances have reached the spot to carry the injured to the hospital. It is saying that multiple casualties has been reported.